So in this video, we are going to do a CPR scan for today, June the 10th, looking for trending stocks, bullish stocks and bearish stocks. Okay. The first scan we are going to do is basically we're going to do a narrow CPR scan. Okay. On a monthly time frame basis. Okay. So let's look at the stocks coming up. Let's look at maybe weekly. Daily time. Let's look at daily time frame. Okay, narrow CPR stocks. Okay, so now you can see so we only want to look for stocks which has about $20, right? So let's look at PSTH first. Trade PSTH. Okay, so this is 30 minute. Let's look at this, edit. So we are on a daily time frame. Okay, BVAP, we have a breakout BVAP. Okay, so now we can see that it's trending down, but we don't have a narrow CPR, right? CPR is not that narrow, so this is not a valid trade. Let's look at next one, CWH trade. CWH. Okay, so this is a good one for narrow CPR. You can see the uptrend here. Volume super trend is down. Other things are not very bullish, but you can see the CPR is trending up. Then you have next CPR which is narrow. Okay, so this basically indicates that stock is going to trend up. But you want to wait for first 30 minutes or 15 minutes to see whether how the candles are behaving. Okay, CWH is one good one. DWAC, okay, trade. DWAC. Okay, so here this is trending up, but this is see the CPR down, narrow CPR is down. Let's say trend is neutral, it's not down, but you can see there's also some bullish trends in the time frame here. Okay, so you have to be watch out and be careful. Okay, so you have to wait for the candle to open below and then see the trade. Okay, the DWAC is trending down, narrow CPR is down. Okay, now next, so these are the ones for narrow CPR. CWH, DWAC. Okay, now let's look at uptrending. Now go 3 CPS, so downtrending. Okay, so we are going to be on daily time frame. Let's go to this. Edit day. So this one will be on hourly time frame. Thirty minutes. Developing CPR. Okay, moving averages below 200, and then 3 consecutive CPR, and then weekly time frame. Weekly. The only stocks with weeklies. Okay, scan that. And we see, let me take this out. Scan that. Okay, 37 stocks. Okay. So you can see that Zen, Hut, WDT, vulnerable, WDT. Okay, there's a lot of one bearish ones. Okay, let's look at Zen first. Okay, trade. Okay, Zen is here clearly on a very big downtrend. Okay, so everything is downtrending, everything is down and down. Okay, that's the first. Then is a good one. ZN. Okay. Let's look at next one. So I want to see all red. HUT. I don't want HUT. It's a very low priced one. So let's be start by red. Okay. You can see BBY, BSX. Spread BBY. Okay, BBY is a clear downtrend. You can also go on a 1 hour. Okay, let's look at 1 hour. Really 1 hour. Okay, you can see it's all downtrending. Okay, everything is downtrending. BBY. Okay, scan. A lot of BSX. CVS. GoPro HBI cut. Delhi Bands, Texas Instruments, DXN. Let's look at BSX. Okay, scan. BSX. Okay. Let's see, everything is down. Trending down, okay. So this is also down. So BSX. Okay. So let me know if you want this scanner. We can send it to you for free. Let's look at the bullish scan. Okay. Let's look at. We can see it up. Don't want that on daily time frame. I want that, and then it's about 200 SMA. Okay, it's bullish ones. Relative volume. Okay, CBP, DVN. So you can see all the most of them are oil stock related, right? So CPB. Okay, it's turning up. And I'm showing next scan is up. Next CPR is up. Okay, scan DVN MPC. So for the instead of all stock, let's look at the XLE. XL is showing downtrending. Okay. Scan. SVM. MPC. Okay. So 3 CPR up, but this is showing down. Okay. So you have to be careful. Okay, so thanks for watching the video. So we are basically saying a lot of oil stocks are trending up, and then you can see, let's start by market cap. See XCO and PFE is bullish, La Lily is bullish, BMY, so pharma and oil. Okay, so let's look at PFE. I don't think the setup is good. Okay. So thanks for watching the video. Please share, subscribe, and comment. If you want this scanner for free, please let me know. Thank you.